JT Dunn became the first ever two-time XWA Heavyweight Champion. Something else happened that day. Am I forgetting something else that happened on Sunday? Oh, that's right! We have a new Firebrand champion! Now I know you've all seen the movies, you've all heard the cliches. This is where I talk about how no one ever believed in me, and I did it all myself, and blase, blase, blase. Actually, I'm the opposite of that. You see, more than I do. But then Thursdays roll around, and I get to come here, and I get to come out in front of each and every one of you, and I get to hang out with each and every boy in the back and girl, and I get to realize that what I do is pretty friggin'
championship defense tonight?
Yeah.
The merits at which you base that request on are murky at best. And regardless of whether you deserve it or not, it's Thursday. I'm ready to fight. And it's been a while. So let's do this. You want a five-minute championship match? I'm not going to be known for not being a fighting champion. Let's do this. Hey, referee!
This is a problem.